Hey, what's going on today, everybody? This is Ask Cross, and we're going to be looking at Against All Odds. This is a legendary machine gun, and I must say, it's probably my favorite machine gun now. I mean, and I've been through a bunch of them. I mean, a bunch of them. From when this game came out, from all the raid machine guns to this one, the other Crucible and Vanguard ones, this is by far my favorite one. Even over Jolter's Hammer. And so I really like this one a bunch. Now this one, I got this one as a drop, but I believe the same perks on this one is the same one you actually get from the Quartermaster, so it wasn't anything different. I keep mine on this first one, this default sight right here, Accurized Ballistics. You can get Linear Compensator, but you lose a little bit of range. Or you can give yourself Field Choke, but you lose a little bit of stability. As you see right there, man, this bad boy does not have much stability. You also have persistence. The weapon grows more accurate the longer it is fired, which is really good. On any machine gun, you definitely want this, especially if you're going to use this machine gun in like PvE events where you're actually having to like zone in on a boss and hold it in on a boss. It's definitely nice to have that. On the optional perks, we start off with single point sling, field scout, and quick draw. I give myself field scout. Maximum ammo capacity. These other two perks to me really aren't worth a damn. I keep it on Field Scout simply because it jumps up from a whopping 26, yeah, all the way to 50, man, doubling of that damn thing. And I tell you what, every single time I go with this gun, it does an epic job. The only reason why you wouldn't do well with any machine gun, though, to be honest with you, is if A, it just sucks, or B, you got like a guy on the other team that's just supering you immediately after getting your heavies. You know what I mean? You got those guys that are just zoned in with their golden gun, ready for you to just pick up that purple box. Also, in the last perk right here, Grenader. Kills with this weapon reduce the cooldown of your grenade. That's always nice. It's always nice to have those little perks. I mean, I already have extremely high discipline to begin with, but it's really nice to have this. Overall, guys, this is an amazing weapon. This is an amazing PvP weapon. Let me rephrase that. That's what I love about this gun, is that in every PvP match, man, match to match to match, I can go on mass killing sprees with this gun. This thing does not fail for me in any single contest. You know, even in those 1v1 situations where you got a guy that's standing there with another machine gun and you go at it, this gun, to me, it is just the rate of fire that it has, along with that impact, you cannot beat it when it comes to other machine guns. To me, it's just the perfect combination. Combine that with Field Scout, that's just for long-term killage for an entire damn match.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you. We'll be right back. sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true.